fishing hole. I wanna catch the one that got away. I wanna feel my pole bend again that way. Since I was a kid, I felt this way. I fell hook, line, sinker, gone fishing. Yeah.
It's cracking, guys. This is Mike Eby with Hook, Line, and Sinker. Well, we're here, Isleta Lakes. I'm here with my buddy Sam. We're going to be hitting it up, doing some bass fishing. We're going to be using everything in the book, trying to figure these fish out. Hopefully we get it done and get some footage to be posting up. Sam is a new subscriber. I met him fishing around. So like I said before, guys, see me out on the waters. Please say hi. Maybe you could be part of the videos. And with that being said, get a load of this.
Ain't nothing but against the party.
Oh shit. You done fucked up, man. You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time. Y'all niggas about to feel this. Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect. I paint a perfect picture. Baller hoochies with precision. My intentions to get with you with that and double OP. Dog, my fucking homie. Use a cold ass nigga on them all.
Showing up. I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom waiting on the outcome. Free Tupac is all that's on the niggas' mind. But at the same time, it seems they trying to take mine. So I'm gonna get smart and get defensive and shit. And put together a million march for some gangster shit.
So now they got a slate. Two multi-millionaire motherfuckers catching cases. Bitches get ready for the throwdown. The shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clash. I'm losing my religion. I'm vicious on these stool pigeons. You might be deep in this game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like you savage. They out to get the cabbage. I got nothing but love.
I got a pit named P, she niggerina. I got a house out in the hills, right next to Chino. And I think I got a black Beamer. But my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel. And do it all illegal and get scooped up by the little homie in the Riga. It feel good to you, baby bubba. You see, this is for the G's and the keys, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride. Motherfuck the rest, two of the best from the west side. And I can make you famous. Niggas been dying for years. They blame us, I live in fear of a felony. I never stop bailing needs. Motherfucking G's. If you got it, better flow it. Another woman, two of America's most wanted.
Ain't nothing but a gangsta party. Ain't nothing but a gangsta party. It ain't nothing but a motherfucking gangsta party.
shit, it could go to that level. I ain't squashing nothing, bitches up, just had a talk with the devil. The only way this shit gon' end, you gettin' hit with that metal. You know we riding on them.
We ride.
Yeah, we gon' slide on them.
We sliding.
Gon' drop that bag on them.
That bag.
Make my nigga smash on them. You know we riding on them. Yeah, we gon' slide on them.
You know we slide.
Gon' drop that bag on them.
What is crackin'? We are here at Isleta Lakes, and we're here with one of our subscribers. What was your name again?
Devon.
And we're over here fishing for largemouth bass. He's fishing for catfish. But like I said, guys, if you see me out on the lake fishing, come up, say hi, and subscribe. There you go, man. I appreciate it. But we'll catch you on the rebound. But if you do see me, please come up, say hi, and we'll...
Will what?
There you go. Catch you
later. I little shit, we do this shit for real. Book you for a show and get your stupid ass zipped for real. These niggas shot my grandma house up with a 22. Spin through that wood, tell them people what I did to you. Biggie and Lil Q ran down on them. Spencer delivered for young boy and went to firing on them.
Tell him what up, bitch. You know we step for real. Nigga know we on that gang shit. Fuck wrong with you.
You know me, you know that I'm about whatever. You want it with me, that's a bitch. Shit, it could go to that level. I ain't squashing nothing, bitches up. Just had a talk with the devil. The only way this shit gon' end, you gettin' hit with that metal. You know we riding on them.
We riding.
Yeah, we gon' slide on them.
We sliding.
Gon' drop that bag on them.
That bag.
Make my nigga smash on them.
Bam.
You know we riding on them.
Thank you. one bites the dust. Hey.
Cracking, guys, we had a stupendous day here at Isleta Lakes. Me and Sam killed it. Sam caught himself a nice 2 pounds or bigger largemouth and a big, huge crappie. And I caught, how many did I catch, Sam?
About two.
I killed it, catching eight. I caught seven largemouth bass and one crappie.
Tiny crappie.
Weird looking crappie. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the footage. We will see you next time. Please subscribe and like. We will see you next time on Hook, Line, and Sinker TV.